Okay, baby Shanes, run for it. Okay, guys, hit the bricks. Oh, crap, they keep getting bigger. Flunkies, you are free to go! Texas, your goons have been released back into the wild.
Oh, you are such a good and faithful little servant. You know, you deserve a reward. Fetch?
Brent! Where's he got you?
I don't know, but forget about me. Leave town before the DUP catch you.
Now, you see, honey, you do right by me, you get a little Brent. But cross me, and I take a little off-brand. Maybe an ear. Or a tooth. Lady's choice.
I heard Shane has your brother. I'm sorry, but I know him. He'll never let Brent go. Not if you've got something he wants.
Are you speaking from experience?
Look, I want to help, but it has to stay between us, okay? Go to the middle of the Science Center. I'll explain there.
Jenny, you here? What's the deal?
I'm dumping a program onto your phone. You see the wireless video app? Try it.
What is this?
It's the live feed from a nearby police drone. Shane's about to get total access to these things. He keeps buying off cops.
So?
So, if you want to look for your brother, without Shane tracking you, you'd better find and destroy these drones.
Why are you helping me?
Because we were both sick when the trafficker took that girl. I'm stuck in Shane's world, but you don't have to be.
Ugh, good thing I don't get motion sick. Oh, that was expensive.
It was. Seriously. They're like 90 grand each. And there's another one at Spruce and Third. He'd keep tabs on you day and night. You'd never get close to your brother.
I'm sold. Let's trash it. It's a cop pinata.
All right. It looks like the police just brought another one online. It's moving a little faster than the others. You might have a harder time catching it.
I can do fast. It's kind of my thing. It's not a drone. A helicopter? Really? You didn't know it was a helicopter?
I'm sorry. It's all the same. It looks... Chopper apart on my end.
It's fine. I'm not the one who exploded into fiery debris.
I'll send you the rest of the drone locations, and I might have a lead on where Shane's keeping your brother.
Might's good enough for me.
Shane keeps moving prisoners around, but I think I cracked his system.
Oh, you are officially forgiven for that helicopter thing. Tell me where to go, and I'm already there. Guess you didn't see that coming.
Pay to be a robot.
Yeah.
always be on your shoulders, big brother.
Shane's trying to convince people he's the new occurrence by putting troublemakers inside cargo boxes.
That includes my brother?
Yeah, although I don't know which one. There are four and they're all guarded. Once you start cracking them open, you got maybe a few minutes before Shane finds out.
Then I'll have to move fast. Thank you.
First box is nearby.
Afraid to have you arrested.
What are you doing here?
Jay didn't... Take them down fast before they can call in.
It's empty.
Then go to the next one. Run, now. Before anyone checks up on those guards you just whacked. I'll try tying up their communications. Should get you a little time, but you gotta move. Shane's anal about his guys giving updates. Every few minutes they're supposed to call in their status. Keep moving.
If I get caught, he'll wonder how I knew about the cargo boxes. He might think it was you.
I'll be gone. I'm helping you out with this and then leaving with a clear conscience.
Their conscience? What did you do?
Buy me a drink on the beach somewhere far away from here and I will tell you.
Deal.
You're running out of time.
Jenny, what's with all the cop cars? I'm tripping over them out here.
The police started working double shifts after you leveled that DUP base. You, my friend, are public enemy number one. Congrats.
Come on, Brent. Please, be in the next box.
I
Shane sent us.
There's no one in here.
Then try the next one. Go!
Jenny, there's no one in here.
I don't know. There's only one left. He has to be there. I broke into Shane's computer to find out where he was keeping Brent, all right? Look, I'm sticking my neck out there for you. Please, just go get him.
Empty. This was a setup. Jenny?
Oh, I'm afraid Jenny can't come to the phone right now.
Don't you hurt her.
Well, didn't you think I'd notice when all those police drones started going missing? Only person that knew about that deal was Jenny. I had to find out if she was still on my team or not.
That was all me. And so was this.
Oh, please. She's the brains. You're just a laser gun with pink hair.
Put her on the phone.
Yep, too late. She's already stepped outside. Although, if you hurry, you might be able to catch her. I did what Jenny forced me to do. She knew the price of betraying me. The question is, do you?
My brother. You'll kill my brother.
That's good. Now, don't let Jenny's death be a waste. Do what I say, when I say it, and your brother lives. Top of the Pioneer Building. We got cops to kill.
in pieces. Than finding the off switch. Nice to get a new toy. Okay, Shane, I'm here.
Sorry, darling. I got a little distracted. Get out your phone. You'll see. The cop I paid off finally got me access to their cameras. This here's a live video feed.
So? It's a bunch of cops.
Yeah, and they're protecting the chief of police. A man I am very eager to meet. Sadly, not with that kind of entourage present.
I'm not gonna kill all those dudes just so you can have a sit down. I'll distract them. Stop making a ruckus so they'll have to peel off and investigate.
For whatever works, sugar. Now, if this meeting goes the way I see it, I'll be running Seattle for years to come. Meaning you and your brother can go.
One ruckus coming up.
I thought you were gonna cause a ruckus. Start trashing some cars. That always brings out the pigs.
you're doing, keep it up. The cops are looking antsy.
Not for that cause! Keep raising hell! About time. Keep the cops off my back. I don't want to be interrupted. And don't get any ideas. Your brother's safety depends on my safety.
My brother.
Been keeping him in a building not three blocks from here. He's your problem now.
And that's it?
Well, you heard the chief. You leave town and I'm a made man. Smiles all around. In my pocket, you're just a cute little liability.
Poison gas? You pussy!
Well, can you blame me? It's not like shooting you to death has worked out for anyone.
When I get out of here.
I know, darling. That's why I gotta make sure you don't. You understand.
Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. He was the only thing that had calmed me down. I clung to a good memory. Brent knew that if we didn't leave town, I was never gonna get clean. He started taking risks to make money. Wanted to buy a boat and sneak into Canada. I told him it sounded crazy. But when he came home missing a few teeth, I shaped up. Tried going cold turkey. He stayed by me through all this shit. I owe him. He's my brother. I love him. Nothing was gonna stop me. Shane had Brent. If I couldn't make a deal, how was I supposed to get him back?
Excuse me. How did you break out of that tunnel? Did you get another power from that mental snap?
All right, yeah, I was holding out on you. Again. Whatever, I'll show it to you. Just clump up some guys down there.
You were hiding that? Impressive. But why are you showing this to me now?
Because it's training. It's working. I feel good. Give me something tougher to fight.
All right, Miss Walker. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. You seem to have a number of personal demons. The conduit who creates the combat holograms, he's obsessed with a video game about demons. I'm not a fan of the aesthetic, but for training purposes, they'll push you to the limit. Feels good to hurt them, doesn't it? We're conduits living in a world of them or us. We must defend ourselves. Creatures aren't real, but your satisfaction in killing them is. Think about Shane. Channel your hatred and become strong. That's it! Rage is a tool to control the world around you. We're conduits. The world bends to us. It looked like you were enjoying yourself. Ride that feeling and unleash your potential. You see what you're capable of? There's a future for conduits who can put their past lives behind them. So tell me how your story ends.
With Shane out to kill me, I was out of options. I had to go on the attack. Problem was, I didn't know where to find him or my brother.
Is she dead? I hope she's dead.
Let's just shoot her some more.
You know, just to be sure.
Where's Brent? These guys gotta talk to each other somehow. Ooh, a headset. And just my size.
Convoy 3, any sign of Walker?
Nope, Shane nailed it. With all the inventory on trucks, she's not gonna find us.
I torch the drugs in those trucks. Shane'll come running. Just gotta find him. That'll help. Hello, trucks. Run for your lives.
Any sign of trouble out there? Getting paranoid. I haven't seen anything.
I know it'll piss him off. Boss?
Fetch! What a surprise. We should talk.
Oh, I'm done talking.
It's
you wanna
the
talk?
Girl.
Talk to your drugs blowing away on the pavement.
You did.
Sure did. Bye, honey.
Wait, Fetch, don't hang up!
Thank you. guess who?
Listen, bitch. You wreck one more truck, and Brent loses a hand. You hear me?
You're not gonna hurt him.
No? Test me.
What do you think I've been doing? Without him, you have no, absolutely no protection from me. You can't afford for him to get a cold.
Keep destroying my property, and you will regret it.
Is this a thing? Is it not a thing? Guys with me are getting edgy, man. Stick to the plan. Keep moving.
Washing that off.
Looks like you lost another shipment there, Kingpin.
Why are you doing this?
Give me Brent. It all stops.
Oh, no. You turn yourself into the DUP, then I'll free him. Scout's honor.
Sorry, Tex.
I'm in the west. Anyone seen her over here? Should I go east?
Just keep doing what you were told. Shane will be pissed if we head back because of nerves. I think she's after me. I see neon signs all over the place. What if she's one of them?
Stop panicking and just kill her!
Hate.
I'd like to order some drugs. Oh, wait. You don't have any.
The DUPs are onto you. They know you're after my cargo. All you can do now is run.
You think they might be interested to learn what your cargo is? It's kind of federal offense illegal.
Well, they don't care about me. All they're interested in is the freaks. You're the target. I'm just a helpful little citizen.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll turn the other way after they get what they want.
Hello? Guys? Any other trucks out there?
For you, Brent. Any of your trucks, Shane? Anyone answering?
Bitch!
Your gang will be smaller than when I started. Although, can one person even be a gang?
Fine. You want me? I'm at the Crocodile. You come and get me, and I swear on my mother's grave, I will blow your neon brains all over those walls.
Oh, it's a date.
Shane!
Look at my friend.
And that's where my men found you. It was Shane who took your brother. He's the one who put you there, out of control. Given the chance, would you kill him? Then do it.
Fetch. Do me a favor, honey. Tell this gal that I am 100% normal American.
I already knew your story.
That's honor.
But I had to make you relive it. To get you back to the point where you gave up.
Damn it, I'm not one of those freaks.
Eyes on target. The prisoner has stolen APC 13 heading west on 102. Advising barricaded junction. Over.
Hands off, assholes. He's mine.
Screwed him pretty good. Just gotta take it slow. Ugh, this sucks.
Tracking APC 13, but no sign of Walker.
Copy. Drones have been released to help search. But watch out where you're driving. We're having trouble keeping them aloft in the storm.
Acknowledged.
Go away. Must be broken. There we go. You better run, Shane.
Pursuit of the target on 104.
Set up the barricade and lock him down. Use force only if necessary.
Acknowledged. Walker spotted south of junction 104.
Keep her contained. Backup is inbound to your location.
Bitch, you hear me?
the side chasms. Choppers, reroute and box her in. Over.
Helo 2 on location. Weapons hot.
Shit! Let's go.
Echo team, you got eyes on Walker?
Negative. Storm's coming in. We'll pick her up after it passes.
Come on, honey. What do you say, huh? Find a way out of here? You back off now. Damn you. I ain't afraid of no junkie. What? Is that it, bitch?
Thank you. to kill you straight off!
Brent's dead.
I didn't kill him. You did.
The prisoner, ma'am. The civilian target has been executed.